second half. You see the captains out there, number 75, Matt Lennox, 53, Matt Da Silva, 51, Patrick Mahoney, 19, Graham Baudette.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from?
Down
where
play.
Did you go? Where did you come
12
from?
On the center. He's going to keep it. Oh! But Alex May breaks through for the sack. Redding takes over on downs. All right, Redding's first play from scrimmage. Enziana center, hand off Conroy, coming to the right, coming right at us. He's got some space. He's got to go. Got a little block here. Couldn't catch it. There he is, way out of the end zone. Wow. 5 Troy Anderson, 75 Matt Lennox, 85 Alex May. We have some other names. 33 Jackson Conroy, 28 Dan Baker, 19 Graham Baudette. Who are we missing here? The safety is 74 and 51. Declan Swanton and Patrick Mahoney. And three backs run over here. Pass or a quarterback keeper? Pass to the... Oh, beautiful tackle. D'Agostino again. Soft through the... Hand off to number 33. Oh, quarterback O'Brien. Bust right through and brought it down. 12 in the center. Baker, he keeps it to the left. Nice, nice, nice. Couldn't get outside, James Austin. Whip kick, they got a fall on it. Oh, beautiful play. 55, Troy Anderson breaks through. 12 on the center. Redding's defense set up one big play, but they played well. Other than that, back to throw. He's being pursued. He's brought down. Oh, you can hear the jubilation around his possession here. We've got about 18 minutes to go. He's keeping it. Number 12, Adam Jones. He's on a sack. All right. Number 70, Adam Jones. Best play of the year and a perfect time to exit. Back, he keeps it, he's coming to the right, he's got a lane, and he breaks it, he's going, go Ryan, go! Sorry for the angle, best we can do, touchdown! All right, we can get busy, let's get Coach O'Brien celebrating. Kids all around, see, right here, all right. In four, play of the game, he keeps it, it's an end around. Oh, Eric, stuck in by Eric! Game and an excellent effort by the Redding kids. They fought hard in this one. Looks like they're going to come up a play short. Good job, guys.